This is a special day. I'm actually recommending that you spend some money. If you're in a position where you're getting a tax refund, you should take some of that and reward yourself. We recommend only about 30% of it, and the rest can go towards your saving for next year's RRSP, debt reduction, and maybe even a charitable gift. For more information on how you can take that balanced approach, we have a great pie chart and article on today's blog, MeVest.ca/blog.